in this lab. Programming the Nanites is our latest kind of drab. His genius isn't finite, working like a mad dog. He's Dr. Mink. Acting like a grump, dodging every query. He's a silly little bump. Gotta have his coffee, but only in a real cup. He's Dr. Mink. He's Dr. Mink.
He's Dr. Mink.
He's Dr. Mink.
He's Dr. Mink.
How in the world could this guy do the things he did? He's so much smarter than your average Mr. Lin. And I say, Doctor, Doc, Doctor, he's Dr. Mink. Married to his word, showers in a toilet, tends to go a bit berserk. When deadlines are never met, tidy creeps are not a lot. He's Dr. Mink. Dancing in his room, thinks that no one's looking, eats hamburgers for his food. Has no time for cooking, Tech Junkie is his favorite show. He's Dr. Mink. He's Dr. Mink.
He's Dr. Mink.
He's Dr. Mink.
He's Dr. Mink.
What Brok did to him was just so sad and obscene. Wasting all his chlorophodria, tribetic scene. And I say, Doctor, Doc, Doctor, he's Dr. Mink. His outfit is kind of trap. His genius is infinite, working like a mad dog. He's Dr. Mink. We say doctor, doctor, doc, doctor, doctor, doc, doctor, doctor, doc, doc, doctor, doctor, doc, doctor, 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 doc, doc. He's Dr. Mink. He's Dr. Mink.
He's Dr. Mink.
He's Dr. Mink.
He's Dr. Mink.
How in the world could this guy do the things he did? He's so much smarter than your average Mr. Lin. And I say, Doctor, Doc, Doctor, he's Dr. Mink. What in the world could make this guy blush? Perhaps the antics of his colleague, Dr. Hush. And I say, Doctor, Doc, Doctor.
Smarter than your average Mr. Lin.
He's Dr. Mink.